गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम रूपेश कुमार खत्रे, वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट श्री राउतपुरा सरकारी यूनिवर्सिटी रायपुर। कैलकुलेशन ऑफ द वर्क डन, वर्क डन डिवाइडेड बाय डब्ल्यू इक्वल टू पीडीवी। ओके, इफ यू फाइंड द वर्क डन देन यू नीड द इंटीग्रेशन पीडीवी। आर प्रोसेस प्लस कॉस्ट एंड वॉल्यूम प्रोसेस, कॉस्ट एंड वॉल्यूम प्रोसेस, दैट मीन्स वी इज इक्वल टू कॉस्ट एंड। ओके, देन वी विल अप्लाई द फार्मूला फॉर कॉस्ट एंड वॉल्यूम प्रोसेस, डब्ल्यू इक्वल टू इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ पी डी वी। If we draw the PV diagram, okay, PV diagram, we will go constant volume, that means process will be like that, straight line, process 1, 2, 2, constant volume. If we write the work done, and we keep the limits 1 to 2, PDV, D is the constant, 1, 2, D, V. Okay, the dot upon equal to P V 2 minus V 1, that is the limit is 1 to 2. We can see in the PV diagram at the volume V 1 and V 2 is same. Okay, how about volume V 1 and V 2 is same, that means there is a no displacement. If there is no displacement, that means what happened, work done will be always zero. ठीक है, they are again formula की देखो, if you put the limit 1 to 2, then V2 equal to V, V2 equal to V, V1 equal to also V, that means work done will be the P, V minus P, that means work done will be the zero. Okay, this is the derivation for constant for loop process. Next one is the second one, constant pressure process. Okay, constant pressure process, that is P is equal to constant. Again we apply the formula W equal to integration of 1 to 2 P D V. P is the constant. Again we will draw the PV diagram, P and V, and the process is constant pressure, that means process is like that, 1, 2, 2. Okay, process is 1, 2, that means there is some displacement, 2 to 1, that means that will be the work done. What will be the work done? Work done will be the P, integration of the integration of PV, V, 1 to 2. Okay, next one is the P, so V2 minus V1, if we put the limits, then what happened? Work done will be the P, D, V. Okay, next one.